Let's start part 2, The Senai of Bismillah Khan. The Senai of Bismillah Khan. Point 1. Emperor Aurangzeb banned the playing of a musical instrument called Pungi in the royal residence, for it had a shrill and unpleasant sound. Shrill, unpleasant sound. Pungi had a shrill, high-pitched and sharp sound that was unpleasant. That's why Aurangzeb banned it. Bandits playing. Pungi became the generic name, the name used for something as a whole, for a group. Pungi became the generic name for reeded noisemakers, reeded, having the reed. Reed means hollow space, open space, holes. So Pungi was used, Pungi became the generic name for reeded noisemakers, such instruments. Few had thought that it would one day be revived. That would be once again brought back. Means Pungi would once again be brought back. Nobody had thought that way. A barber of a family of professional musicians who had access to the royal palace decided to improve the tonal quality of the Pungi. One barber who belonged to a family of professional musicians, and that fellow who had access, means who had the reach to the royal palace, that fellow decided to improve the tonal quality of the Pungi, that instrument. He chose a pipe with a natural hollow stem that was longer and broader than the Pungi. He took a pipe having a hollow stem, having a hollow, natural hollow stem that was longer and broader than the Pungi. That pipe was longer than and broader than Pungi. He took such a stem. That stem had a hollow hole, just like a pipe, and made 7 holes on the body of the pipe. He made 7 holes. You must have seen Basuri, flute. The holes are there, reeds. That way, that barber made small holes, 7 holes, on the body of the pipe. When he played on it, closing and opening some of these holes, soft and melodious sounds were produced. So when he played on it, played the pipe, closing and opening some of these holes with the fingers, just like flute. When he played it, soft and melodious sounds were produced. Soft and melodious sounds came out. He played the instrument before royalty in the palace, king's palace. He played the instrument, and everyone was impressed. The instrument, so different from the Pungi, had to be given a new name. That instrument, just in the style of Pungi it was, but its sound was completely different from Pungi, and it had to be given a new name by the royalty. As the story goes, since it was first played in the Shah's chamber, in the royal chambers, Shah's chambers, and was played by a Nai. Nai means barber. The instrument was named the Shah Nai. Joining the two words, a new word was made for the instrument, and that was called the Shah Nai.